people sitting for iftar. Near the Al-Qasais bus station, organized by the Department of Tourism, Commerce, Marketing, Government of Dubai. About 3,000 people inside and outside the tent.